What up, YouTube? This is another Jedi Friend production. Actually, it's just sponsored or brought to you by Jedi Friend, but this is NexGenSlayer here from NGS Bros, and I present to you today Best of Call of Duty, Episode 2, and I thought that the first Seatown episode of Best of Call of Duty went really well, so I decided to bring back a better, bigger, longer episode. So, I hope you guys don't mind the 10 minutes of the gameplay, and I hope it doesn't get too boring for you. I just love that opening right there. The infected guy, he's Juggernaut, he's walking in circles looking at the ground, not knowing where he's going. But anyways, what I have in store for you today is another great infected, but I'm just going to say right now that I'm not going to be introducing the series like I did last episode, because by now I hope you guys either watched the first introduction episode or our first episode on Seatown, and believe me, I'm glad you guys are watching this, and I hope you guys like my infected gameplay. And I'm not going to waste too many bullets on these guys, just because I really don't think I should. I'd rather wait, because last time, and I played the last episode right before this, and I didn't want to, like, run out of ammo like I started to do in the last episode. So I let the other guys kind of take the first few kills, and I'm just spraying at them, like, telling them, get away. And just to let you guys know, my little brother, he's going to be coming out with a commentary real soon. He already has the gameplay all set up and the live comm all set. But I'm just going to bring you this episode first, and then right after this episode, there should be another episode loaded of him on Infected, and then another special episode with him and his friend, who I won't announce in this video. I'll let him announce that. And basically, you guys heard of Max Payne 3? You guys excited about that? I'm hoping to get it. I might even do some commentaries on that if I do get it, but I can't promise you anything. Can't promise you that I'm getting the game. But so you're just gonna have to enjoy some Call of Duty for now, at least until I figure out if I'm gonna get it or not. But I really enjoy doing these commentaries, so it shouldn't get too boring. I hope it's not boring for you guys either. Oh, that guy should have died. But always, just a tip for you guys, if you guys are gonna camp on the canvas like I like to do mostly, then I would jump up like this, get up that way. That way's easier, but actually the easiest way is upstairs where I'm going, but I won't be jumping on that for a little bit at least. I'm just gonna wait till the... actually I might be jumping. Sorry, I am jumping. No, I'm not. I don't even know my own commentary. There you go. Like I said, I don't know my own commentary, which is pretty sad. I throw the radar on that bigger canvas over there to my left right now, and then I'd probably throw my, what is it, explosive disc, bouncing Betty, I'm sorry. I'd throw the bouncing Betty on the one next to you, so if they try and jump, then you have one quick save. But most people now know that you can jump on pretty much all four canvases, so they could get you not jumping on the first one where the bouncing Betty would be. But that's just how I would do it. And if you didn't have the update, which everyone has the update by now, I always place the Claymore or bouncing Betty right before me, so if the infected got me, I'd just explode before they could get me, and then it's respawn. But sadly, they patched that little trick that I used to love to do, so I can't do that anymore. Look at all those bullet holes. Just the beautiful picture of bullet holes in the stairway. Yeah. So that guy's dead, or he should be, if I get him. Let's see. He died. Assist. But, like I said, I'm just gonna not waste too many bullets, and when I do kill the guy, I'm gonna try and get their packet. That's always the smart thing. And that's pretty dumb of me right there to try and shoot through the window, but always want to be extra safe. And, I'm gonna let you guys go real soon so you can enjoy the rest of the commentary. But like I said, if you guys want me to get Max Payne, then just send me a comment. And also, don't forget to subscribe. but I'm gonna keep on commentating for just a minute. And I'm glad you guys are watching this, like I said. Jump back on here. And maybe I'll turn around. Let me see if I'll turn around to show you the bouncing Betty real quick. Yeah, there it is. See that? I put the bouncing Betty right there. Just because the guys can jump up on the little half wall and jump onto the canvas that way. I was hoping that that would be my lifeline, but most of them don't do that anymore. And pretty soon I'm going to be one of the last guys surviving. So, oops, I just spoiled it. But you guys will see. You'll see the outcome if I'm able to get a mob or anything like that. I haven't even gotten all my perks yet unlocked. They're still cooking up on the side. So thank you guys for watching the Best of Call of Duty series with me, Episode 2 on Seatown, Infected MW3. Anyways, this has been NGS TV, NGS Network Program. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much again for watching, and don't be afraid to click the little cloud at the end to watch the next episode or the previous episode. Thanks, YouTube. NGS NexGenSlayer out. Oh yeah.
Like you, I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, 'cause
oh, I swear to you, I'll be there for you. This is not a drive-by, just a shy guy looking for a two-ply. Hefty bag of home, love. When you move me, everything is groovy. They don't like it, sue me.
Yo, dog, take a chance. Either click the previous cloud or next cloud to view either episode. Oh, yeah.